Of course, Mac gestures work with Mac applications. But with Parallels Desktop, Mac gestures can work with Windows applications also. Here are some examples using the zoom gesture. First, in Microsoft Word for Windows. Next, in the new Microsoft browser, Edge. Next, in Dialux Evo, a CAD/CAM app for lighting design. And lastly, in Microsoft PowerPoint for Windows. Thanks for watching.